following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Icy from California, the Mexican. Approaching the ring from Chicago, Illinois, the American President.
Display of power.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Squeezing down on the head.
That was a heavy shot.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Great move, Gonzo. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
In another fist.
Oh man, paintbrush.
And that punch lands hard. These competitors will always be looking to release the finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Big elbow.
Oh, wow.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A swift kick. What a devastating net break.
Thank you.
asshole looks. Believe me, it feels even worse. Whoa! And he fights his way out. And that would hurt his hand.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com.
He's really using his weight to his advantage here. Reaching on the head and neck.
And he escapes the hold.
Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Hold on, where's he going? Look out, Cody's right out here in front of us. Get away from our table! Watch it!
And he powers out.
And there's the elbow.
This doesn't hold well. He's laid out in that crawl position. Oh my gosh, what's going to happen now?
Nothing good. Watch it, they're right by us.
Oh, no, good lord, I don't believe that just happened. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. And we're going back between the ropes.
I think I saw him too fly out.
Gonzalez,
there's the cover. Can he do it? Shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. He's going for the pin. A shark. Are we going to see it, Cole? I think so. And the gangster gets it.
He thinks he has it. Two. Three.
The gangster wins. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.